All right, so this is the dock I'm gonna go in, number 5. This is how I set up. I got the cars right there on my right, and I got cars to my left, so I'm perfectly in the middle at an angle, just a little. So I'm gonna position you guys right here, and I'm going in right there. little challenging. But yeah, I had to back in, do a blindside from the street to come in, because they got all these cars here. So I did a blindside from the street, come in at an angle, and go in the dot number 5. That is it. So as you can see, I'm right on it. So I'm good. Okay. Getting loaded. So you know, most of them not taking a long time to load this. These guys are very efficient. And he's a student driver. He doesn't look like a student driver to me. He's going fast. Oh yeah.